Hare Krishna to everyone. Today I would like to narrate you one very interesting story. This story is actually a story about a king who has given order that anyone in his kingdom who would hunt foxes will be punished severely. This order was obeyed by all hunters in the kingdom, but only one person, one hunter, didn't want to obey to the order of the king. So, in the forest, he put one big trap by which he has caged one fox. He was very happy, so he took fox and wanted to carry her alive in his home, but by his misfortune, at the same time, king came with his entourage, with his soldiers, trying to protect the forest and looking if his order is properly followed by his citizens. So this hunter became very afraid. So he took the fox and put her inside his jacket. Actually, he kept her below his belly so king would not see what this hunter has done. Because punishment for disobeying the order of the king was that person was going to be killed. So this person was very afraid. So when king meet this hunter, he starts speaking with him, "Oh, nice to meet you." And the hunter say, "Oh, nice to meet you also, you king." But king then ask question, "Are you maybe hunter? Are you maybe hunting foxes in this forbidden forest?" "No, no, hunter," say, "no, I'm not hunting. I'm just obeying your order." And king starts speaking, and they speak so long time. In the same time, fox, which was kept by hunter in his jacket, actually started eating him. But he was very much afraid to disclose to the king, because he know that that will be the punishment. So he was keeping fox inside. And when the conversation finished, king went with his soldiers his own way, and the person, the hunter, who has kept the fox inside his jacket, fell down dead. Actually, he fell down dead because all this time, while he was speaking to the king, he was eaten from inside from this fox. So actually this story is not so happy end, but he has very interesting point to tell us. The point is that we all have doubts in our life, doubts in existence of God, doubts in our friends, doubts in our family members. We have so many doubts in their sincerity or in connection to God. Is there God who exists? So in this spiritual path, every person at some point will face doubts. And these doubts are to be addressed, because if we don't address doubts, if we don't disclose them to our friends, to our people, to our close friend, to our spiritual master, then these doubts will eat us as they have eaten this hunter. So we have to deal with doubts. Don't keep them close in your heart, or they will destroy your life. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.